everybody, and welcome back to the Geometry Dash, and today we're going to be trying to beat Cataclysm. Because earlier I got 19 to 100 out of nowhere. I'm still terrible at this wave. Just kidding, apparently. And here we go. I get there, and then the next 20 attempts, I can't get past the lead. Apparently not. Okay, I think so. God damn it, dude, I hate that transition, dude. God. I hate the transition into the upside down mini ship. It's so bad. It's like you can hardly keep track of where you are before you just die. So you just gotta hope that you get through that spike, or else you're dead. I like the invisible size changes. It's really annoying in that part. Like, they do it here. Why don't they do it anywhere else? Or why don't they do it at the ship? Here we go. Never get past the wave. God, come on. Are you stupid? Damn thick. Who dies to that? Oh my god. God, it pisses me off. Remember when I got to 41? Remember when I got to 41? That was fun. Oh my god, who the hell dies to that? Thank you. Yeah, remember when I got a 40? I practice this almost every freaking attempt. I get here almost every attempt, but I still can't do it. Out of 2,772 attempts, I've gotten here probably 90% of the time. But I still can't do this frequently. This a barrel of fun. My God! It's just my one opportunity! Just freaking click it normally. Why did I have to go into some weird position that I'm not used to? die there, man. I tried to go in this weird mouse position that I'm not used to, so I could tap it when you're not really supposed to just tap it. You're supposed to tap on that third click. I'm talking about the 45% death of the hell that was. God, I'm so... Why am I so goddamn low? Oh, I'm so bad. Why did I click that early? Again, that was my chance. I frickin' blew it. Dude, it's so easy! How do you screw that up? I was barely even paying attention. Again, I just freaking blew it. We'll be right back. my god, did that actually happen? Or am I dreaming? I fluked that so hard. Am I dreaming? I know how to beat it today, bro. Bro. Oh my god, that was close. I was so scared. I paused the game because I was like, please, Lord, don't die at that last straight fly. Oh my god. My first extreme demon. And god, I hated it. So much. Even though I liked it. But I hated it so much. Wow, you can die 90. God damn it. You should have saw my last video I tried to record. I was getting so goddamn mad. I was getting so mad. I kept dying in the wave, I kept dying in the ship, I could not get past the UFO, or the ship after the UFO. God damn it. Oh. Alright, time to post my comment. That's not how you spell extreme. Extreme. That's not how you spell. Extreme. No. Exterm. Extreme. There we go. I'm surprised I did not have a huge reaction. When I beat Crazy 2 and Future Funk and Nine Circles, I had a way better reaction. But this, I'm like, did that just happen? Well, I need to count attempts, bro. I'm still like, what happened? Like, did that, what, damn. This is the most attempts I've ever done in a level, probably. Oh my god, bro. Yeah, that was scary, man. I was like, no way this is it. I actually thought I was in, like, practice mode or something. Like, how did I get here so quick? Oh my god. My grades. Okay, my grades are fine. I got A+, B+, A+. That's fine. Alright, we're doing calculations here, not school stuff. 3, 5, 3, 4+. Attempts. 6,349. New hardest demon, by the way. That's not his book. That's no stop. Extreme demon. Hundred demons, baby, with that one extreme. Yeah, I was gonna say we have to beat it this time. I spoiled my little eye check this out. First. I'm not like that shaky. I don't understand why. Why does it sound like the song is slower? I can't wait to show my friends this.
Oh,
What? Why does that exist? Okay. I love that. Okay. Oh my god. Cataclysm! I need to rest. Like the level said. All three coins. 100 demon. And most importantly, first extreme demon. Wait, hold up. I gotta be number one, baby. Oh my god, 21,000 attacks. How did my man beat this as his 19th team? That's not impossible. He probably hacked. Is that how you even spell it? Huh? What? How? Oh, he probably created that account way earlier. 200 demons. Man, some people post absolutely nothing. I feel bad. Bro, imagine that, like, 190th, wow, imagine, wow, oh, man, first extreme, bloodbath will be my 200, maybe, unless I find something a little easier, you know, like this level. I think this level's a little easier, I think, yeah, that's pretty easy. That's pretty easy. Yeah, this jump is so easy. Phobos, I want to beat this, but it's way out of my league. Especially with that, like, part of... Oh my... I tried Sakupa now. Didn't I beat it in practice mode? I swear I did. Wait, what? What? Oh. I'm gonna get banned now. Space for one minute. Okay. Well, what else? Black Blizzard? Tartarus? I practiced that. It's impossible. Blade of Justice, I also practiced. That's really hard. Oh, the Lost Existence. Lost Existence isn't that bad. I'm surprised that's extreme. Limbo wave, hold up. I guess. That doesn't look like a wave. Wait, which one? Huh? Which one is it? They're all green, apparently. Okay. Limbo wave. No, not, no. I didn't ask for this one. 91%, I'm so bad. Oh my god, dude, I'm looking for the correct one, come on. This one, maybe. I can do this. God, like, should I follow the keys, or... Oh my god, I hate that transition. God, man, it's hard to keep track. end the video, but I do at the same time. I just beat Cataclysm. I feel like I should take a break. Honestly. God. I still need to beat these two. And 8-0. 8-0. Okay, we're done. Maybe. Unless I think of something. So, I'm in middle school right now, and somebody made a Scratch version of Deadlocked out of the original Scratch version of Geometry Dash. And I got the 41% somehow. And I was bragging to all my friends about it. And they were like, oh my god, he's locked in. I can't beat this first try, but I probably won't do it. It's kind of funny, because I beat this on video. And it took me like forever. Now I can beat it in like one attempt. It's not that bad. I just beat Cataclysm. Give me a break. I remember doing that first try when I got there, and I was like... the muscle memory kicked in. We ignore the coins, because I don't remember how to get them. Well, I do, but I don't get them. Oh, no! I could have beaten it. Ah, that transition sucks. Okay, now we're done. Thank you for watching. Cataclysm complete in only like 20 minutes. Preppiness is exceeding. Goodbye.